Thanks, John. It's JT Ippolito for Sync Media Network. We're reporting live from CinemaCon for movies that are being released this year and next year. And each studio is doing its presentations of all the movies. Overboard. Sicario 2. October 19th, Halloween.
Look, I'm booked till
the Will Rogers Fund.
2035.
It's gonna be Tom Cruise.
If the rest of his career is anything like the one he's had so far, Jackson will be very busy until then. The man of many hats and hairstyles has appeared.
It's great to see all the movies.
30 movies.
The biggest turning point.
And Meet the Stars. We just missed. Shannon Tatum. Oh, another shark movie. The Meg. Every type of one you can think of. All right, now we got every bug. The Bumblebee. Hotel Transylvania, Heredity, Uncle Drew, and of course the Avengers, which just got released on Friday. Of course, everybody's already registered already. Well, this is the hospitality lounge. Okay, let's go out and see some more of this stuff. CinemaCon registration. Trade show. Go back by the Meg again.
Sam is nominated for a Best Supporting Actor Oscar for that movie, 1995. Surprisingly, it's the only one so far.
I don't choose scripts to say, this will get me an Oscar. And I know people do that, because my agents say it all the time. This is an Oscar, this is an Oscar, this is Oscar material.
And you say,
I'll just do it if I want to do it.
Some of the more movies, Glenn Close. And the Wife, God Bless the Broken Road, Small Fish, Mark Wahlberg, Mile 22, every major studio. Let's see if there's anything over here left. Follow along with me. Dog Days. Look at this, a new version of Superfly. And the house with clock walls. Look at this one. And Uncle Drew. Shaq, Tiffany Haddish, Reggie Miller, Nick Kroll, Nate Robinson, Lisa Leslie, good friend, funnier than hell. Think they got enough stars? Kerry, Irving, and Chris Webber. Amazing. A new one. The Spy Who Dumped Me. Amazing all the different ones that they're coming out with. We're amazed every year. This is the fourth year we've come here. In September, it's Kevin Hart and Miss Hadish. That'll be funny. Let us know what you want us to cover and what you want to see. We bring you all the bleeding edge tech. Paw and Order. Show dog. The new Jurassic World Kingdom. And in June, you get the new Ocean's 11. And then May 25th. Go ahead, guys. On May 25th. Go ahead. On May 25th is the new Solo Star Wars. Mission Impossible in July. Ralph Breaks the Internet in November. Animal Crackers 2018. Danny DeVito, John Krasinski, Emily Blunt, Ian McKellen, Sylvester Stallone. That should be fun. You're My Neighbor. So won't you be my neighbor set?
No, but
that was
my
old
favorite.
The brains are in now. Do they have to be?
Teens Go. We did these last year where you take a picture with part of the movie. So make sure you stay with us. We're going to broadcast from a couple of different places here. Different movies from CinemaCon 2018. Oh, Christie's has got all the best stuff. All their cinema stuff. Zion lenses. The best shooting stuff for films. All right, let's go up. We're going to blast off now, and we're going to come back in a minute from inside the trade show. All the IMAX movies.